In this video, I'll show you how to fix Valorant's stuck on loading screen error. Start by opening the Start menu. Search for Valorant, then right-click on Valorant and choose to open file location. Right-click on the Valorant shortcut and again choose to open file location. Head to the address bar and select where it says Riot Games. Open the Valorant folder, then go to Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, and Win64. Scroll down and select the Valorant Win64 shipping application. Right-click on the application, then choose to open the properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then check the box to disable full-screen optimizations. Apply changes, then click OK. Try playing Valorant. Be sure to wait a couple of minutes to see if you load into the game. If the issue still occurs, then open the properties again. Go to the Compatibility tab and uncheck the Disable Full-Screen Optimizations box, then check the Run this program as an administrator box. Apply, then click OK again. Test Valorant. If you're still getting stuck on loading screen error, then open the properties one more time. Go to the Compatibility tab, then uncheck the Run this program as an administrator box before clicking Apply and OK again. Next, go back to the File Explorer address bar and select Live. If you can see it, then click the three dots here or make the Explorer window bigger. Select both the manifest files, then right-click and choose to delete. On Windows 11, you will need to click the trash can icon. Try playing Valorant and these files will automatically be recreated. If you're still getting stuck on the loading screen, then you can try putting Valorant into windowed mode. To do this, press Alt-Enter on your keyboard. If this doesn't work, then you can try pressing the F11 button on your keyboard. On some keyboards and laptops, you may need to press an additional key to use the F11 button. This is usually the FN button. However, it may vary depending on your keyboard or laptop. Additionally, you will need to give Valorant a few minutes to load. If you're still getting stuck on loading screen error, then open the Start menu. Search for Services, then open the Services. Scroll down and find the VGC service. It should be near the bottom. Right-click on the VGC service and open the properties. Set the startup type to automatic, then apply. Click the Start button and wait for the process to finish. Close, then restart your PC. Test Valorant. If the issue still isn't fixed, then right-click on the Start menu. Select Installed Apps. This may be called Apps and Features on Windows 10. Select the search bar, then type in Vanguard. Click on the three dots on the side to open the options, or simply click on Vanguard on Windows 10. Select Uninstall, then click Uninstall again. Wait for Vanguard to uninstall, then open Valorant. Vanguard may reinstall automatically. If it doesn't, then click the Update button. After Vanguard has installed, you will need to restart your PC. Test Valorant. If you're still getting stuck on the Valorant loading screen, then it may be due to your antivirus. To solve the issue, you will need to add Valorant to the exclusions or allowed apps list in your antivirus. Because each antivirus is different, I can't show you how to do it for every option. However, you will want to use the Valorant Win64 shipping application file we used earlier. The default location is C drive, Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, Win64. Be careful when doing this and only add Valorant as an exclusion. Additionally, run a virus scan to ensure your PC is safe first. Another solution is to move Valorant to an SSD if you have one. To see if you have an SSD, open the Start menu. Type in Defragment, then open the Defragment and Optimize Drives option. Under Media Type, you will see your drive types. If it says Solid State Drive, then it's an SSD. And if it says Hard Disk Drive, then it's a hard drive. The easiest way to move Valorant to your SSD is to uninstall and reinstall Valorant. However, if this takes too long, then there are other methods. If you want to move Valorant without downloading it, then the link to our tutorial is in the description below. Right-click on the Start menu, then select Installed Apps or Apps and Features on Windows 10. Select the search box, then search for Valorant. Open the options, then select Uninstall and Uninstall again. Click Yes to allow changes if asked. Wait for the process to finish, then close. Reinstall Valorant either using the installation file or through the Riot client if you still have it installed. You can get the installation file from the playvalorant.com website if you don't already have it. Go through the installation process until you get to this point, then click the Install button. Head up and select the Install Path option. Select the folder on your SSD, then click the OK button. Adjust any settings if you like, then click the Install button. Confirm that you want changes to be made if asked. Then wait for Valorant and Vanguard to install. You may want to sign in to your Riot Games account while you wait. Once done, restart your PC and the Valorant stuck on loading screen error will be fixed. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.